Welcome, my dear friends, to this fifth lecture on antinatural and unscientific hypothesis. Today, I shall try to communicate the logo of Windows 7 Ultimate in correspondence to reality. I shall also try to share with you the searched out verifiable framework of natural science and several uncontradicted facts of this equal and opposite manifested nature. My dear friends, there is a difference between science and technology. Natural mechanism is called science and man-made mechanism is called technology. Natural mechanism is prior to man-made mechanism. So, science is prior to technology. Natural mechanism is independent science and man-made mechanism is dependent science. So, science is independent and technology is dependent. Natural mechanism is called positive science and man-made mechanism is called normative science. Natural mechanism is called primary science and man-made mechanism is called secondary science. Natural mechanism is called basic science and man-made mechanism is called well-established science. I have identified several well-established sciences as antinatural and unscientific hypothesis. Natural mechanism is pure science unmixed with man-made technology, and man-made technology cannot be recognized and confirmed as pure science. Natural mechanism or pure science is free from all established fallacies. As natural mechanism is called science, so it is self-evident that science or natural mechanism was revealed, that means created and manifested, prior to the revelation, that is creation and manifestation, of finite rational beings. Global scientists have recognized and confirmed several natural sciences, that is, uncontradicted facts of this equal and opposite manifested nature and uninterfering natural mechanisms. However, they have been consciously and intentionally concealing from us their searched out natural sciences. Searched out verifiable framework and justifiable curriculum of natural science and corresponding incontestable constitutional activities have been manifesting clearly and distinctly before conscience of blessed human persons since 2016, nothing but original faces of terrorists and activists of an international organization. People of this equal and opposite manifested nature are the self-evident victims of UNO's universal violation of inborn human rights, projecting anti-natural framework of natural science and propagating invented lies and introduced falsehoods. There was no pen, paper, pencil work, that is published book, on equal and opposite a priori framework of natural science and several uncontradicted facts of this equal and opposite manifested nature prior to my first book, Kitaba wal Hikmata, or Manifested Nature and the Utility of One's Upright Logic, Volume 1, published by Partridge Publishing on August 5, 2016. People of this equal and opposite manifested nature are absolutely unable to provide information regarding just one science book, just one science book which was written on equal and opposite a priori framework of natural science and several uncontradicted facts of this equal and opposite manifested nature prior to the publication of my first book on August 5, 2016. Concerned Central Public Information Officers, Government of India, and concerned State Public Information Officers, GOPT of Assam, failed to furnish information regarding one science book on verifiable framework and justifiable curriculum of natural science as per our National Curriculum Framework 2005. So, it is crystal clear that scientists and competent academic authorities of this equal and opposite manifested nature are absolutely unable to face verifiable contents and justifiable contexts of my 7 lectures on anti-natural and unscientific hypotheses. In this connection, a few searched out pure sciences unmixed with man-made technologies have been shared with you in slide number 32 to slide number 36. Slide number 32, a few natural sciences. Slide number 33. Slide number 34. Slide number 35. Slide number 36. Let us try to understand the logo of Windows 7 Ultimate in resemblance with concealed scientific names and in correspondence to reality mentioned in page 27 of our National Curriculum Framework 2005. Our prophet Isa ibn Maryam had tried to make people aware of 4 basic fields, 4 basic forces, 4 cardinal directions of helium 4 atom. Consequently, architect of 9/11 Pentagon and his ministers, or owner of Windows 7 Ultimate and her chieftains, had crucified Isa ibn Maryam. However, creator of Isa ibn Maryam had made crucified sign as the crucial instance or injil regarding 4 basic fields, 4 basic forces, 4 cardinal directions of helium 4 atom. Now, people of this equal and opposite manifested nature will not fail to identify the assassinators of our prophet Isa ibn Maryam. Global scientists have recognized a 4-figured mighty star called Sira or Sirius or Diamond Operator as the ultimate substratum of all created beings and things. Diamond Operator of global scientific community resembles 4 shades of Windows 7 Ultimate. If you sincerely reflect on the logo of Windows 7 Ultimate, then you will find that in Windows 7 Ultimate, rain comes from dead land, and 4-figured stars like diamonds appear at night on the dead land. Global scientists, or UNO and its special agencies, have been consciously and intentionally playing with us several equal and opposite games since antiquity. Let us carelessly play an equal and opposite game with UNO and its special agencies. In this regard, we shall have to do nothing save to convert the logo of Windows 7 Ultimate. Now, you will find that rain comes from the sky and four-figured stars appear up above the world so high like diamonds in the sky. Universe is a binary star system called Sirius binary system. Sirius A of Sirius binary system is the substratum of physics. White dwarf companion Sirius B of Sirius binary system is the substratum of astronomy and astrophysics. Universe is the ultimate substratum of Sirius A and white dwarf companion Sirius B. Universe has been revealed as a trinity called Sirius binary system. Universe has been manifested as an upright rectangle. Manifested upright rectangular universe is called end of proof. Manifested upright rectangular universe resembles the appointed Kaaba. Equal and opposite is the unalterable law of nature or natural constitution. You will find reference of equal and opposite in the red shade of Windows 7 Ultimate. Observe here equal and opposite tree, equal and opposite tree. This unalterable law of nature or natural constitution has been established as Newton's third law, equal and opposite. If a scientific hypothesis goes either contrary or contradictory to natural constitution or unalterable law of nature or Newton's third law, equal and opposite, then that framed scientific hypothesis or well-established scientific theory is called anti-natural and unscientific hypothesis. This line is representing the vertical line of the upright rectangular universe or the prime meridian. The two ends of the vertical line or the prime meridian are gravitational field and strong field. This line is representing the horizontal line of the upright rectangular universe or the equator. Two ends of the equator are magnetic field and weak field. Equal and opposite intersection of vertical line or the prime meridian and the horizontal line or the equator has provided us manifested sign and clear proof of four basic fields, four basic forces, and four cardinal directions of the upright rectangular universe. In other words, equal and opposite intersection of the prime meridian and the equator has provided us crucified sign as the crucial instance or clear proof or injil of helium 4 atom. Manifested upright rectangular universe has two horizons and two hemispheres, so upright rectangular universe is called helium 4 atom. Two horizons of the upright rectangular universe or helium 4 atom are east horizon or gravitational field. East horizon or gravitational field that is red and green shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, and west horizon or strong field that is yellow and blue shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. Two hemispheres of the upright rectangular universe or helium 4 atom are left of the prime meridian, left of the prime meridian or magnetic field or northern hemisphere, that is blue and red shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, and right of the prime meridian or weak field or southern hemisphere, that is yellow and green shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. East horizon or gravitational field guarded by the four basic forces is called planet Saturn or black square. West horizon or strong field adorned with stars like diamonds is called planet Jupiter or white square. Dead land is the manifested sign of east horizon or gravitational field or black square. An apple falls from the tree towards east horizon or black square due to law of gravitation. Galaxy of stars like diamonds is the manifested sign of west horizon or white square. Rain comes from strong field or west horizon. Fire or light is the manifested sign of magnetic field and scientific proof of Einstein's electromagnetic force. So fire or light or so-called sun is the manifested sign of left of the prime meridian or northern hemisphere or magnetic field. Air is the manifested sign of weak field and scientific proof of Einstein's electroweak force. So air is the manifested sign of right of the prime meridian or southern hemisphere or weak field. World has been manifested as a hexagon within the east horizon or black square of the upright rectangular universe. You will find references of the hexagonal world within the east horizon in the green shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. Manifested hexagonal world is called planet Pluto. Manifested hexagonal world or planet Pluto has two zones and six regions. So manifested hexagonal world is called Star of David or asterisk. Unicode hex is the scientific proof of the manifested hexagonal world. Two zones of the manifested hexagonal world or planet Pluto are west zone or upper seashore, yellow and blue shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, and east zone or lower seashore, red and green shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. Lower seashore or east zone, upper seashore or west zone. Six regions of the manifested hexagonal world or planet Pluto are northeast region of North America, straight Middle East region of Artha 3D, and southeast region of South America of the lower seashore or east zone, as well as southwest region of Africa, Asia, Australia, upright west region of Arabian Peninsula, and northwest region of Europe of the upper seashore or west zone. There are three regions in the lower seashore or east zone and three regions in the upper seashore or west zone. Straight Middle East region of Artha 3D is the peg of the immovable world at the center and junction of the seas, that is, towards space bar or black hole. Straight Middle East region of Artha 3D is called planet Mars. Manifested world and the appearing Earth is not moving due to straight Middle East region of Artha 3D or planet Mars as the peg. Like the root of a tree, straight Middle East region of Artha 3D is not found in appearance. Consequently, manifested hexagonal world is appearing as a pentagonal Earth, like 9/11 pentagon or spider's net or house or star operator of global scientific community with three ascending stars within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe. There is an even and odd contrast in the appearing pentagonal Earth, that is, two regions of the lower seashore or east zone and three regions of the upper seashore or west zone. Let us try to understand two zones and appearing pentagonal Earth, like 9/11 pentagon with three ascending stars within the east horizon of the upright rectangular universe. Two zones or two seashores are east zone or lower seashore, that is, red and green shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, and west zone or upper seashore, that is, yellow and blue shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. Red shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate is representing northeast region of North America. Green shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate is representing southeast region of South America. Yellow shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate is representing southwest region of South Africa, Asia, and Australia. Southwest region. Blue shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate is representing northwest region of Europe, northwest. Cloud above four shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate is representing upright west region of Arabian Peninsula. Upright west region of Arabian Peninsula. Ground star of the appearing pentagonal Earth or superscript 1 or Kepler's minor axis comprises northeast region of North America and southeast region of South America, that is, red and green shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. Middle star of the appearing pentagonal Earth or superscript 2 or Kepler's semi-major axis comprises southwest region of South Africa, Asia, Australia, and northwest region of Europe, that is, yellow and blue shades of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. Ground star, middle star. Mountaintop star of the appearing pentagonal Earth or superscript 2 or Kepler's major axis comprises upright west region of the appointed Kaaba, that is, cloud above four shades of Windows 7 Ultimate. There are two stairs in the upper seashore or west zone, that is middle stair and mountaintop stair, and there is only one stair in the lower seashore or east zone, that is ground stair. So there is an even and odd contrast in the ascending stairways of the appearing pentagonal earth like 9/11 Pentagon. Here you will find four Galilean moons, that is, equal and opposite planet Uranus and planet Neptune of each zone, or equal and opposite white moon and dark moon of each zone. Let us try to understand magnetic field, electromagnetic waves and four points of light. So-called sun or light is the manifested sign of natural magnetism or magnetic force and scientific proof of natural magnetic directions, that is, natural north direction and natural south direction. Each day, the so-called sun or light enters from North Pole in correspondence to northeast region of North America, that is, red shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, and sets in South Pole in correspondence to southeast region of South America, that is, green shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. This is the top semi-anticlockwise journey of the so-called sun or light before the prime meridian for the Eastern Daylight Time Zone of North America and South America. Global scientists have recognized this top semi-anticlockwise journey of light or the so-called sun as bulgar fraction 1/2 for the ground stair of North America and South America. They have also recognized this top semi-anticlockwise journey of light or the so-called sun as morning show of the sister planet Venus. Einstein has recognized the morning show of the sister planet Venus as electromagnetic force. I have recognized and confirmed Einstein's electromagnetic force. It is certain, like my existence as a finite rational being, that the entering direction of the so-called sun for the ground stair of North America and South America of the Eastern Daylight Time Zone represents magnetic field and natural north direction, and setting direction of the so-called sun represents weak field and natural south direction. Light or so-called sun or electromagnetic wave turns back from the setting point due to equal and opposite natural framework, unalterable law of nature such as Newton's third law, equal and opposite, uninterfering natural mechanism or pure science, and natural magnetism, that is, sent forward and kept back or broken bar of global scientific community. Light or so-called sun rises from South Pole in correspondence to southwest region of Africa, Oceania, Asia, Australia, that is, yellow shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, and ends in North Pole in correspondence to northwest region of Europe, that is, blue shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, covering both middle stair of Africa, Asia, Australia and Europe, and mountaintop stair of Arabian Peninsula. This is the top semi-clockwise journey of the so-called sun or light behind the prime meridian for the Western Daylight Time Zone of Africa, Asia, Australia, Arabian Peninsula and Europe. Global scientists have recognized this top semi-clockwise journey of light, or the so-called sun, for the middle star of Africa, Asia, Australia and Europe as vulgar fraction 3/4, and for the mountaintop star of Arabian Peninsula as vulgar fraction 1/4. They have also recognized this top semi-clockwise journey of light, or the so-called sun, as evening show of the sister planet Venus. Einstein has recognized the evening show of the sister planet Venus as electroweak force. I have recognized and confirmed Einstein's electroweak force. It is certain, like my existence as a finite rational being, that the rising direction of so-called sun for the middle star of Africa, Asia, Australia and Europe, as well as mountaintop star of Arabian Peninsula of the Western Daylight Time Zone, represents weak field and natural south direction, and ending direction of the so-called sun represents magnetic field and natural north direction. So-called sun, or light, or Einstein's electromagnetic wave, enters from North Pole in correspondence to northeast region of North America, that is red shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, for the Eastern Daylight Time Zone of North America and South America as morning show of the sister planet Venus. The so-called sun, or light, or electromagnetic wave, ends in North Pole in correspondence to northwest region of Europe, that is blue shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, for the Western Daylight Time Zone of Africa, Asia, Australia, Arabian Peninsula and Europe as evening show of the sister planet Venus. North Pole is the equivalent opposite entering point and ending point of light, or so-called sun. So North Pole is called E point or aphelion. North Pole and South Pole are equal and opposite poles, so South Pole is called T point or perihelion. Light, or so-called sun, enters from northeast, that is red shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, for the Eastern Daylight Time Zone as morning show of the sister planet Venus. Light, or so-called sun, ends in northwest, that is blue shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate, for the Western Daylight Time Zone as evening show of the sister planet Venus. Now, if I conceal north from northeast and northwest, if I conceal north from northeast and northwest, then it will manifest that light, or so-called sun, enters from the east and ends in the west. Global scientists have been consciously and intentionally concealing north from northeast and northwest, violating both natural constitution and man-made constitution. Consequently, it is being propagated that light, or so-called sun, enters from the east and ends in the west. People of the upper seashore, or Western Daylight Time Zone of Africa, Asia, Australia, Arabian Peninsula and Europe, cannot perceive morning show of the sister planet Venus, or periodic motion of the planet Uranus of the East Zone, due to solar system or gravitational barriers or global canopies or danger of global scientific community. pupil of the lower seashore or Eastern Daylight Time Zone of North America and South America cannot perceive evening show of the sister planet Venus or periodic motion of the planet Uranus of the West Zone due to solar system or gravitational barriers or globular canopies or double danger of global scientific community. When the so-called Sun enters from North Pole in correspondence to North America, that is red shade of converted Windows 7 Ultimate for the Eastern Daylight Time Zone, of North America and South America, new moon of the West Zone of Europe, Arabian Peninsula, Australia, Asia and Africa appears from the same route, that is North Pole, in correspondence to northwest region of Europe, that is blue shade of the converted Windows 7 Ultimate. In the Eastern Daylight Time Zone, the concept of day is prior to the concept of night. In the Western Daylight Time Zone, the concept of night is prior to the concept of day. There is sole sun, so it is not possible to perceive the so-called sun during dark night or to perceive the so-called sun at a time in the equal and opposite Eastern Daylight Time Zone and Western Daylight Time Zone. If there is sole white moon for the equal and opposite West Zone and East Zone, then it is not possible to perceive white moon during broad daylight or to perceive white moon at a time in the equal and opposite West Zone and East Zone. As we often perceive sporadic appearance of white moon during broad daylight or presence of white moon at a time in the equal and opposite West Zone and East Zone, so it is self-evident that there are two moons. Global scientists have recognized two moons or periodic motion of the planet Uranus of each zone. They have established their searched out two moons or periodic motion of the planet Uranus of each zone as Newton's visual binaries. However, scientific terrorists of NASA and their blind followers have been consciously and intentionally concealing from us two moons on Newton's visual binaries since antiquity, projecting NASA's moon and propagating Chandrayaan. If you perceive sporadic appearance of white moon during broad daylight in your zone, then you will be able to prove two moons or white moon of each zone and several anti-natural, anti-human, anti-social, anti-cultural, anti-religious, self-contradictory and paradoxical, vague and absurd, indefinite and inconsistent, fallacious and hypocritical, unscientific and non-philosophical, illogical and immoral, illicit and illegitimate, unlawful and unconstitutional activities of concerned authorities from the local level to the United Nations since antiquity. My dear friends indeed, that is my dear students, you have perceived sporadic appearance of white moon during broad daylight. So you are able to prove two moons or white moon of each zone and several anti-natural, unscientific and unconstitutional activities of the concerned authorities from the local level to the United Nations since antiquity. It is being conjectured that scientific terrorists or global scientists and black and white activists or educated idiots will fear to face my dear friends, indeed, that is my dear students. My dear friends, clear and distinct manifest truth cannot be doubted, falsified, rejected, argued, or researched. Clear and distinct manifest truth can be searched out, recognized and confirmed, or believed and shared for the sake of holistic development or sahi vikas of our axiological aspects, that is, truth, goodness and beauty, or satyam, shivam, sundaram, and one-dimensional time. It is very disgraceful fact that the searched out clear and distinct manifest truth does not come under the purview of a single authority to the government. On the contrary, propagation of the identified nexus of anti-natural and unscientific hypothesis come under the purview of each and every authority to the government. Now, if concerned authorities from the local level, including concerned highly educated authorities of SS College Hailakandi to the United Nations, including scientists of NASA, are able to falsify and reject the searched out clear and distinct manifest truth, identifying lacunae in the logical thread, that is, equal and opposite a priori framework of natural science, and proving fallacies in the searched out clear and distinct manifest truth on natural sciences within 3 months, then I shall research identified fallacies following suggestions of the concerned authorities and bearing academic PhD registration under Assam University Silchar. Absolute failure of concerned authorities to face this scientific and constitutional task related to ensured quality education will justify absolute success of my selfless endeavors for a long period of time.